前中共党魁江泽民发动迫害法轮功学员已经长达17年，目前海内外已经有超过20万人对江泽民提出刑事控告，各国的名人政要也纷纷谴责这场迫害，呼吁尽速法办江泽民。
We are watching.
Continue to be your voice.
Continue to speak out.
Keep fighting.
More people join.
这里是澳大利亚悉尼，澳大利亚主流社会十分关注法轮功遭受中共迫害的问题。前市议员Andrew Wilson 声援法轮功学员，控告迫害元凶江泽民，呼吁尽快将其绳之以法。
I'm trying to remember 10, 15 years ago, the Chinese government was promoting Falun Dafa as a way of getting healthy, as a way of becoming spiritually clean. And then it went through that terrible period with Jiang Zemin. Well, sooner or later, these people have to be brought down and they have to be brought under control. That's I think it is a sign of weakness in the Chinese state that they will not stop these unlawful, vicious actions against a very peaceful group of people.